You can visualize your DNA using some gentle display tools. Click Sequence, Display Settings, and you can visualize your amino acid code in single letter or triple letter abbreviations. You can also view your amino acid code in different reading frames. You can also show restriction sites, which will automatically show the complementary strand, and it will show the cut site.